The oil and gas industry has been one of the largest non-nation targets for activists seeking greenhouse gas emissions reductions in the world. Oil and gas is one of the biggest polluters in the world. So exploration and production companies have to maintain an ESG portfolio and show efforts to reduce greenhouse gas emissions just in order to have access to capital to find new fields, drill new wells, and build their infrastructure. So greenhouse gas reductions is not just good for the environment, it's good business as well. With mounting environmental pressures driven as a means of access to capital and pressures to reduce lease operating expenses, exploration and production companies have been pushed to electrify all of their assets, and almost all pieces of oil field equipment out there, whether it be pumps or drill rigs, can be electrified. Oilfield electrification is the comprehensive process that includes everything from pre-capital consulting through commissioning and closeout. We're transitioning the power source of upstream oil and gas production assets, like your rigs and your drills, from fossil fuels, which have been primarily gas and diesel, to the electric grid for renewable power. The ultimate goal of oilfield electrification is to reduce the amount of CO2 emissions in what has been a very traditionally fossil fuel equipment-driven process. Burns & McDonnell is the only EPC firm in the industry that's offering it as an all-inclusive program. This partnership is going to bring oil and gas companies greenhouse gas emissions reductions, fewer operational upsets, speed to market, cost efficiency and savings, routine flaring reduction, and it's going to support ESG goals. We value a deep trust in our partnerships that has proven to deliver lasting results since 1898.